Hi everybody, my name is Arsatan. Welcome back to my Call of Duty United Offensive walkthrough. In my second video, I beated the German troops with the American Cape, which was very, very hard and fucking unfair. But I hope the next level won't be that very hard. Okay, let's continue with the British campaign. Our target day for today is industrial complex inland for Rotterdam. Never mind.
Navigator, what's our position and status?
Skipper, we're certainly over the coast. Simmons ran into some heavy flak here. Doyle, you better get up to your dorsal turret. You know how the skipper gets.
Splendid.
Yes.
Now that our dorsal gunner has so graciously decided to join us, we can do the weapons check. Sound off.
Left waist, all set. Right waist ready.
All solid. Bloody uncomfortable.
I believe he's sitting cross-legged, hoping not to get them blown off.
Tail gunner, right flat. Ready.
Hang on.
Where are you? I don't see anything. Who's bombing?
That's it. Expecting more. Appears we got lucky on this one.
You want it more, Skipper? You've got it.
What? I don't see anything. Where are you?
Oh God!
Squadron, A for Andy. We have one aircraft down. Keep in formation. Ascending to Angels 2-9er. Steady as she goes, lads.
We're approaching the coast now, Skipper. There she is, Holland.
Holland.
There myself. Oh, I did date a Dutch girl once. Hey, how was she?
That'll do, boys. Steady on. We're coming up on target. Your channel is clear.
11 o'clock high. Gunners under fire.
There you are. Boom, 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 boom. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, come on. Bam. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Sorry. Fuck you. Come on! What did he say? Die! Okay. Roger. Going. Get out of my way.
There you go. Fritz, have one on me.
Okay.
Friendly fire.
For now, stay alert. Got a long ways to go.
Hey, for Andy. This is Bulldog Leader. Do you read me?
Bulldog.
Bulldog Leader. This is A for Andy, reading you loud and clear. Over.
We are low on fuel and need to head home.
Low on fuel?
Roger, Bulldog Leader. Bloody well done. Out. Well, there goes our fighter escort.
Working. Anything like this! Everything is moving! There it is! Come on, die! Not working. Just one. It's not enough. 1 minute? No way! Come on! Why isn't this over? Come on! Do something already! What? Not the bombers again. What's happening? Come on.
Pilot to Bombardier, you have the controls.
Roger.
The bombing doors are jammed. Doyle, we need you to open them using the manual crank.
Get out of my way. I can't move. Next level? That wasn't so hard. Okay then. Somewhere in Holland.
Niemand hat den Absturz überlebt.
Warte mal. Ich muss mal eine Stange warten und die Ecke stellen.
Was zum Teufel?
Achtung! Engländer! Achtung!
Achtung!
That's it. Thanks.
You can come down now. He won't give you any more trouble.
Major Ingram, SOE. Our friends from the Dutch resistance saw your plane go down, so we decided to have a look in case Jerry got too curious. Grab a weapon from one of those dead Jerrys and follow us. We have an important train to catch. Once that is sorted, we'll get you home right at break. Let's go.
Careful.
Shh, down.
German patrol. Joy, find some cover. Right, left.
Come on. No way.
It's way too much bloody activity on this road.
Go, go, go!
Through the forest. Doyle, stay close.
Move it!
There's a farmhouse up ahead. Let's clear it out so it doesn't come back to haunt us. They haven't seen us. Hold your fire. Get up as close as you can.
Okay. Take cover. No way! Faster, faster! No way! Fucker! No way! You. I know you're there. No way! Fuckers! What? That's it. Okay.
Over here.
All right, we're done here. Follow me.
Move it!
No way back. That's it.
Stay close. You're not shooting from 10,000 feet. You're in the war now. Get moving across this ridge.
No! Not this! Who's shooting me already? Fuck you!
Flag down.
Where are you? I don't see you. Come on, no, not me!
Bloody activity. Come through the forest. Doyle, stay close. Get up to that barn, right quick. There's a farmhouse up ahead. Let's clear it out so it doesn't come back to haunt us.
That's better. Grenades. Fuck you. Motherfuckers!
Behind!
Run!
Coming for you.
That was fun.
Follow me.
Okay.
Doyle, stay close. You're not shooting from 10,000 feet. You're in the war now. Get moving across this bridge.
That's it. Again. Okay.
Quiet, lads. Doyle, get over here. We've got to get through this tunnel. Expect the worst. This has been a picnic up until now.
Picnic up? That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Get up!
Make yourself useful. Grab his charges and plant them on the lower arches of the bridge. I'll cover you.
Fine.
The rest of you provide covering fire. When we're finished, we'll meet up on that bridge.
I must go down, but how? There it is. Let me go down, please. Don't see anything. Yeah, there you are. Die!
We've got to blow this thing and go. Toil, hurry up.
Have you got them planted? Good! Fall back!
Okay, I'm going. Run!
Well done. Since you did all the heavy lifting, I'll let you have the honors. Detonate on my command.
Okay.
Wait!
Fuck you.
Well, that was by the numbers. Right. We just woke up every German from here to Berlin. Fall back to the farmhouse.
Fine. Roger. Where are you?
They're in the tunnel. We've got to get around them. Through the forest. Go!
Forest. No, man, he's back. Can't run like this.
They're on our tails. Set an ambush. Down.
Ambush? No. Don't you dare! Come on, live! No!
the forest. Go! They're on our tails. Set an ambush. Down!
Okay. Down here. Now,
let's move.
Set.
Quiet.
Stay low.
Still behind us. Turn and fight.
Oh, not again. Oh, not again! Way. German, where are you? Come on, get out.
Fire, Will! Take cover! Into the barn. There's a lorry there. Go, go, go! Everybody in. Let's move.
Okay then. Let's ride. What?
Go!
German lorry up ahead. Pull off the road and kill your lights.
Fuckers!
They're gone. Let's go.
Get us up to that airstrip. Come on. Turn right to the bridge.
Fucking great!
May I have your attention, gents? Meet Sergeant James Doyle, SOE. He will be joining us on this mission. He was one of the highest scoring candidates ever at the SOE school in Guildford, so you can rest assured that he is highly skilled. Luckily, we rescued him from a dismal existence in the RAF back in 41. Now that introductions are over, let's get down to brass tacks. There are a number of large caliber coastal batteries that are threatening the success of the upcoming invasion of Sicily, codenamed Operation Husky.
Husky.
One of particular concern is found here, at Capo Muro di Porco, a small peninsula near Syracuse. These guns must be destroyed before any Allied ships can move into position for the invasion. To do that, we will need the particular talents of you gentlemen from the SAS. We will be inserted near the guns by means of a local fishing boat. We should be able to get close enough without raising any suspicion. The guns are in a bunker that Jerry built underneath the ruins of this old fortress. Our mission is to get in, plant charges on the guns, and in the magazine. We will then rendezvous with the boat nearby and exfiltrate back to the Ulster Monarch. You've all received your dossiers. Study them hard. The success of the invasion hinges on us doing our job. Godspeed.
Okay, Operation Husky mission. Capo Muro di Porco, Sicily. He's this.
Sorry, sir. Gentlemen, listen up. As soon as we hit the docks, we'll split up into two assault teams. Doyle, you'll lead second team to eliminate the guards inside the dock house. First team, led by myself, will provide covering fire.
Hoover, you just relieve that sentry. Bottom boat, quickly. You know what to do.
Come on! What are you doing?
Stay low. Take cover.
Okay then. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button. And we continue next time. Okay, that's all for now. Bye bye.